demolitions.
Hey, how you doing? This one is in the bag.
But the fuses are in there.
Why aren't they doing anything? They're just standing around.
Relax, Morty.
This one is in the bag.
So are we going for first blood?
Let's go.
Good plan.
I mean, I asked a question.
Off we go.
Let's do it, Rook.
Come on!
You sure?
Quit arguing!
Oh my god! The battle's about to start!
Relax, Morty! Oh. Relax! Oh. Come here! Oh. Come here! Settle in.
Pretty sure if that uphill didn't miss, I'd be dead right now.
The horn? Can somebody stop blowing that horn?
We're not ready.
Why is there lag?
There'd be a mushroom cloud.
Circus.
Where'd he go?
Everywhere.
You sure?
Where are you?
Thank you.
have zero. I have six coming. This takes 35% of my HP.
You're good.
Radiant just fortified their structures! You know what I'm talking about?
What do you get?
Let's go!
This lane tight, but it's whatever, you know? Right on that edge.
Off we go!
You sure?
Quit arguing!
Interesting. N? N. Yeah, migrant, because I'm going somewhere else.
Nice.
I bet you're wondering how I got into the situation.
That's great.
I hate when the Slarks do that. You know, when I suicide, they should just have the, you know, wherewithal, the blessing, the politeness to die. The creep when it gets infested, just it seems like it suddenly gains sentience. Just realizes that it wants to live.
Radiant just fortified their structures. You know what I'm talking about?
I get to level this thing. It's like six, and then say as long as I do it before level 11, we're good.
Humor.
Hi. 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 stun me.
Let's go.
It's not time yet. Let's go.
Once that guy gets level 6, we're screwed. I hope you know. I guarantee you he's gonna drop that shit like it's no tomorrow. That's a lifesteal. I choose death. Okay.
Get up.
I didn't get to choose death on my own terms.
Your top tower's under attack.
I guess I still would have died.
Anybody help bottom?
I got black hold.
Your top tower's under attack.
Which is honestly weird because if I would have just been black hold. Tower down yet? I feel like we need to safe lane tower down. Okay, there's a CK here.
Mana boots?
Maybe. Maybe.
That was convenient. He dropped right to the next turn on top.
Hooray! The enemy's bottom tower is destroyed. Hooray!
Killed them boy bands worth of it. Yeah. Six
gold. Oh, middle tower's under attack.
Kill the boy bands with it.
Oh jeez, middle tower's under attack. Come on, get with it.
Illusion.
That's fine.
You sure?
Quit arguing.
We're really gonna block all this.
I really wouldn't walk uphill like that.
Catch! Look this way!
Oh, we got it!
That's a fear for me.
How was the trip uphill?
What was that?
I didn't see anything.
Sorry, beating down
attack.
Okay.
Nice.
I was gonna say, don't die to him.
Your bottom tower's under attack.
Don't die to him.
Let's go.
I'll take the pity win.
Your bottom tower's under attack.
Yeah, I need all the fucking MMR to get, whatever.
I'm currently going, what was it? 1 for 3 today?
nice to have somebody on their team and not my team.
Oh, I thought that was an item. It was actually wards. My bad. I got really bloodthirsty. Oh well, fuck me and call me Sally.
Second early.
Just for you.
What is with this match being like slightly laggy? I've checked my ping, it's fine, but the fuck?
Fine for me.
Like there's little hitches here and there. I can play in it, no doubt.
Them to the stake. Wow, this guy's like
I just realized I could have blasted off away from him, and that would have been the equivalent to a 4-stuff.
Oh yeah, your bottom tower's under attack.
It's right here. Hi.
middle tower is under attack. Oh, come on. The middle tower is under attack.
It's gonna be fun when we lose this game.
Well, I need to be together. I'm just beginning to see why we all lose games. Keep in mind that is a dig at myself as well as you.
We're going!
Jeez. Whoa! They just killed Radiant's courier!
Problem is, when you're winning a game like this, you always have that one person who just farming when you.
Yes.
It gives their team a chance to have harder carries than we did.
We kind of all got stuck in a black hole. Like, effectively, none of our carries got to do anything.
I mean, that's why were we pushing bottom when we gained that time.
Yeah, but black hole.
This works.
Let's fight together. I mean, black hole's on cooldown.
Up there.
They've got to fortify.
Your bottom tower's under
attack! Fortify, force a buy. Or we could just farm their fucking triangle. I mean, that's always an option.
Hey, Mori, guess what's not there?
Roche?
The bottom tower!
Huh?
For their slur.
Because Radiant just fortified their shelter! So much stuff he was carrying!
The guys are throwing this game right now.
No, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is pretty good.
40 bottom tower under attack.
Whoa! I'm gonna go top. Split up, make sure we run up there. There's all split, so make sure we fight. Can't tell whether this fucker like wants to throw or not. He like walked up to me.
What are you talking about, dude?
The Slark.
Do I have any fucking mana? Why were you there? Did I tell you not to go to that fucking lane? I said
you,
push mid.
You actually did
fucking game, dude.
Actually didn't tell me.
Yes, I did. I've been telling you for the last five
Sorry,
fucking
guys.
Minutes.
Calm down.
Push mid.
Calm down. He said push mid, but he didn't say not push top. I did call out to the team that I was pushing top.
Why are you blaming me for your death, dude? That's what I want
I,
to know. Why are you
I didn't
me for your
blame.
Death? What did I have to do with
I
your fucking
didn't
death?
Blame
I
you for
you?
My death. I didn't say
you
anything.
You did, dude. You're like, I don't know what this guy's doing. I don't know what he's doing.
No, I was talking about the Slark. I can't tell whether the Slark is feeding or not. Because he canceled my clarity. I was talking about the Slark. Are you okay?
No, No, dude, we're like throwing this fucking game. We are throwing a game that's easily won because you guys are fucking around.
Jesus
so I'm not
Christ,
okay. I'm
man.
Tired of this shit. I'm
God,
tired of
go beat your wife, for fuck's sake.
Like you guys.
Go beat your wife. Please, just go beat your wife. It's what you normally do.
I'm gonna... I gotta meet you guys, sorry.
I understand.
Calm down, play together. Stop fucking tilting. Jesus Christ. Your
tower's under attack. I was just talking about the slark.
I just took at this, he was talking about the slark too, my guy.
I would hope so.
Can you guys please group up and push mid fucking lane? It's that simple.
There.
It is literally that simple.
I got Deso, so we'll be able to break towers easier.
Let's go.
That guy though, he is not.
Huh?
What? I got blast off in 6. That works. Nice solo kill. It's more about the open strike right now. Which I always say that.
Lurks making his items? Together. Idea. When I come back up, how about we play together? Let's go down one lane together. We don't have to go mid. Let's go try to get megas.
I agree. Well, if we get megas too soon, they literally can't win. Like, even 30-minute megas is pretty bad.
Ourselves, boys.
She was about to do song.
Lots of buybacks
right now, back
very
careful.
Viper, can you play with the team?
I was going there and then you said out, out, so I turned around and decided to push bottom.
Okay, I'm with you. Let's not push now. Get out. Get out now. Alright, let's rotate up top.
Morty, CK's ult is pushing mid. Naga also pushing mid.
I'm with you mid. It's fine, they can have the middle tower though, it's not a big deal. I don't have mid. Back up.
Use the Serpent Wars to focus it. If you hit F2, it'll select all of their units. Wraith, is it safe to unmute the SS? Is he still screaming? Also, there's a gem. You need an actual slot. Probably wand and backpack? That's
let's go. Everybody together. Are we going bottom? Where are we going? I don't know. We should Roche and then fucking go mid.
I got Deso, so lower armor for Roche. Oh, you have also Deso.
Assault your ass, guys. Let's go. It's fun. It's fucking close, so. Who's taking it? I guess I'm taking it. I don't need it. Who wants it?
I like dying in creative ways.
Alright, mid. Let's go. Close this out right now, though, honestly. Lifestone and their Naga are huge. So. Let's push this and then let's rotate out. We're not gonna close, we're not gonna win.
Why are we wasting stuns in the slug?
Three seconds. Back out, back out, back out. We don't wanna fight this. Cut waves.
Yeah, that'll do.
Pressure on lanes, they can't do anything. Off we go.
That way.
you guys a second. Shaman, let's go top. Shaman, top. Oh, here, perfect.
And you might as well save that energy because Radiant just fortified their structures.
Going.
Jeez.
Illusion.
What a treasure.
Let's go.
I don't know why we're fucking walking into fights that we shouldn't be walking into, but... Okay. Greaves and two. He has it again. Go without me. keep up. Seconds till Greaves. 4 seconds.
What's the range on a Yules? The 1,000 hero damage. Pretty much all I ever did was suicide, so yeah, every time that I don't suicide in fights, I am just bad. Yeah, I try to get my... Okay, in defense of the mech and the Basilius, I was trying to get as many auras so that we could just end as quick as possible. That's why I got the Deso, that's why I got the Mechanism, that's why I got the Ring of Basilius. I was saying, okay, what ends this game fast? And I also realized I didn't ever... No, I did, okay. I mean, I'm bad, but I'm not that bad. Game was complete. Except for a little bit. Damn. That was network. Weird. Stomping. Imagine if Lifestealer got a BKB. I'd have just fucking sold the whole thing. I get a rage on top of BK. Yeah, you always already get a built-in BKB. Why would you get a BKB? Because it's... spell immunity is fucking broken.